Oh, crushed everything. You press the computer. Help from IT experts. Ah. That's strange, but okay.
Se não me engano,
almost. Oh, she's going to the microphone. Maybe you just get around.
So it was expensive when it's playing before test 17 and after test 20, and before test 16 and after test 25. Here is the comparison before test 17 and after test 20. So you can see the erosion depth in the comparison between the two profiles. Profile 20 and I think the most damaged area of the head of the profile. The results regarding the cleanup process in bed, you can see the target point, the presentation before test 70 and after test 20. When you compare before and after, you can check the movement at the other element. You can see the left areas are erosion, and the blue areas are visible. Despite there is still a lot of data to analyze, the scanning is not so that the green even as expanded so then. Because of the comparison for the same profile 1, the impact will react and even as expanded. Since we are able to detect one common movement, we can make an even suggest that the left can be used by the different stages. Regarding the results of the smart in the similarities, four continues very like in my test. The most effective technique to detect the motion from the use, the data, appears to be a super device that we have to do as well. There are some movies that we the preliminary test in the American model that test the 90, we will have them home. Okay. Then the gap
Good. So, thanks first of all.
Yep.
we have a few more minutes, so you may try to show the movies from here.
But are there any questions offline or online? Maybe one by the other.
The regular placement, I suppose, if you use the regular placement, when we need to reconstruct the breakwater, probably we do not. Place the rocks in the same way. So repeatability of the bed. So regular placement, we can take focus, and we put the blocks always in the same place. One way. Yes. I suppose there are tests with the water, but it needs to be compared with the previous.